Expecto Patronum!
Eat slugs!
Bippity boppity boo!
That's not a spell.
Oh, right.
I'm on a sugar crash, I ain't gonna fucking get.
Oh, here is a Hufflepuff song for you. If you're not a Hufflepuff, still sing along too. Just water some plants and pull up a chair and help us bring justice to all that isn't fair.
Alright, so now we decided that Gemini is the kaleidoscope of the Hogwarts houses. Use your other placements to decide, you know, what you are. Cancer. You think you're Slytherin. You want to be Slytherin. You're a Hufflepuff. Not that there's anything wrong with that. But you know what? You've got Gryffindor in you too. Because you're Cardinal Water. You blow up on people. I'm being so shady, I don't even care. You're Huffgriff. I wonder what Leo could be. Do I even have to? I'm not gonna. Virgo. I know what you're thinking. Ravenclaw. But Ravenclaw is creativity and knowledge for creativity and knowledge's sake. Virgos have to help people. They need to feel useful, which is Hufflepuff. No, actually, no. Gryffindor, I'm gonna tell you why. Because Virgos don't even think about what your emotional response might be to the advice they're about to give you. They just need to give it to you. Gryffindor. And think of Hermione. Oh my God, Hermione is the quintessential fictional Virgo. She could so easily have been a Ravenclaw. But she wasn't content, you know, just reading and getting information just cause. She had to be part of the action. Gryffindor.
Attention, Harry Potter TikTok. If any Slytherins have lost their companion Hufflepuff, please pick them up from Lost and Found. Please bring ice cream, they're scared. Thank you!
Tell me a very specific Harry Potter opinion that you will not budge on.
Bellatrix Lestrange is a goddamn Hufflepuff! Now let me explain.
Every single house is supposed to have their good side and their bad side, right? Like, every house has something that can be taken to the extreme, both good and bad. Now, Hufflepuffs are known for being very loyal, right? Right? And what was Bellatrix? Her whole personality was loyalty to Voldemort! She wasn't interested in world domination, or she didn't even have any particular ambition. She just wanted to follow Voldemort! Her personality was entirely comprised of blind faith in Voldemort. And that is exactly how the bad side of Hufflepuff can be portrayed. As blind faith. Blind loyalty. I don't care what J.K. Rowling says about a lot of things, but like, I'm not budging on this. Bellatrix is a Hufflepuff. With the snare and the bass, square and the face, this fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my... I got that...
Bring your best friend too.
Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini, but the winter time my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I milli rock it in reverse. Yeah.
I love you.
You can pack your things and leave. There's the door. There's the door, bitch!
Cause I just wanna party all night in the neon lights till you can let me go.
I just wanna feel your body right next to mine all night.
I'm watching my tone. Da-na-na. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Cause I'ma get thrown. Da-na-na.
The money river home.
I'm watching my tone. Da-na-na. I ain't talking back. No. Why? Cause I'ma get thrown. Da-na-na.
Mirror sitting on the wall. Please trying to make me the coolest kid in the mall. This girl with the hair better beware. Cause everywhere she be, I'ma be there like. Hello, my name is Susie. That's Susie with the Z.
It's a woman's world, so to speak. Pussy, you sour. Never giving credit where it's due, cause you don't like pussy in power. Venom.
Venom.
I wonder what this does.
And I'm feeling good.
Cedric Diggory!
Don't call me Nymphadora.
Warning everyone!
Stop yelling, Nymphadora.
Ridiculous.
Come on, let's go.
It's my boy!
Justin Finch Fletchley.
Before the bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Island pictures is my sons, but who's the daddy?
I graduate with honors. I ball Nate O'Connor. I did a freestyle, then I got a shout out from Obama. Yes, yes, I am ill. I going for the kill.
Hi, welcome to Hufflepuff. Rule number one, do not listen to the Gryffindors. We are not all weak pushovers. Rule number two, do not listen to the Ravenclaws. We are not all dumb. Rule number three, get very close to the Slytherins because they love us and will do whatever we want.
Wow!
Watch the hair.
Ooh, a difficult one.
Hufflepuff!
Excuse me, Hufflepuff? Seems homophobic.
What house did you get? I got Slytherin. I'd let you Slytherin.
You what?
It just seemed great to be in Slytherin and not a Griffin whore. Yeah, it's proper mad that we're here, isn't it? Shall I whip out my 8 inch?
Eight inches? In front of everyone?
I'm telling you, man, I'm so good with this wand, yeah?
Oh, an 8 inch wand. Somehow less magical.
Better give you a wrist flick, yeah?
Here, now.
Should we go somewhere quiet? I said as you come in the Flitwick's class.
Muggled that one.
I did a Wingardium Leviosa, innit? Really hard trying to get my wand to make things rise.
I know something your wand could make rise.
You what?
A hard spell to get stuff to rise.
Will you be my charm?
It could be your charm.
I said, will you help me with the charm?
I could do that as well.
Or how about you come to my chamber and I'll show you my secret?
Did I hear that wrong?
I've got a big basilisk in my dungeon, yeah? Really leave you petrified.
Making me moan like Myrtle.
Hogwarts houses are really just how you dealt with trauma as a child. Hufflepuffs are accommodators. Yell at them and they'll be quiet in the hopes that you stop yelling.
What?
With me, you're messing with my family. Aye, 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 aye. You might think that we are all local.
Gotta feel like I've been, gotta figure like a pin, gotta figure like a doll. Don't care if you think I'm dumb, I don't care at all. Candy bear, sweetie pie, wanna be adored. I'm the girl you die for.
You're scaring him. It's
just me.
So here you have a Gryffindor, which is commonly known as the Brave House, a Ravenclaw, which are more likely known as the Smart House, and a Slytherin, which everyone calls the Evil House. Mix all three houses together, and what do you get? This little bastard.
You can't be right, yeah. I do the same.
What?
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Hufflepuff, you're joking, right? Nope, there must have been some sort of mistake. Try again. No, the hat is broken. I can't be in... Ugh.
Pride will kill this friend.
Dear Father, please read this entire thing to the end. I'm in a bit of a situation, so what would you recommend? The sorting was today, and I tried to call its bluff, but that dusty old hat sorted me into Hufflepuff. Obviously it's wrong. We know I'm meant to be in Slytherin, and I'll still open the chamber as soon as I figure out how to get in. You said that we're descendants of Salazar himself, so if you don't fix this, I'm going to Avada Kedavra myself.
If I punch myself and it hurts, am I strong or weak?
Strong.
Weak.
A dumbass is what you are.
What is that insignia on the black jacket, the thing in yellow? No Hufflepuffs allowed. The worst house, you know that, right? No, it is not. No, it's not. You're the useless house. You're like the overflow school. Get up here and turn around, Hufflepuff.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
You know why Harry Potter never visited the Hufflepuff common room? He would be allowed to, just didn't want to. Get out of here, Hufflepuff.
Take your egg and mull things over.
real life grow up. Deal with your problems like a normal person.
Into your heart like that. Ooh. Cool shade, stunner, yeah. Owe it all to my mother. High like summer, yeah. Make.
Why is the Grim Reaper always portrayed as a dark character when he never had any part in your death? He's just there to walk with you into the afterlife. Isn't that better than walking that path alone? Oh man, death is a Hufflepuff, isn't he? Man, somebody get this man a cookie.
All students are to return to their dormitories at once. Do not panic, but there is a monster on the rampage killing kids. The rules that prohibit running in the corridor are still in effect. However, if you are killed before the date of your detention, you will not have to serve it. If you have siblings or a best friend in another house and want to spend your precious last few minutes with them, I will allow it. Meaning that Slytherins may go and collect their designated Hufflepuff buddy to see them through this tough time.